Welcome to my YouTube and happy 58th anniversary of Sleeping Beauty. I can't believe it's been 58 years. Well, I mean, I wouldn't be able to believe it because I'm not that old. But a lady never reveals her age and neither should Princess Aurora. I wanted to make this tutorial to celebrate the 58th anniversary of Sleeping Beauty, which is my favorite Disney movie for like a million reasons, but maybe I'll make a video about that one day about why exactly I love it so much. Today, I just want to talk about how to get a makeup look that makes me think of make it pink, make it blue. Why do you have to choose? Just make it both. I'm starting out this tutorial also with all of the redness taken out of my face and a blank canvas with my photoloving primer, my dream matte mousse, and my Urban Decay Naked Skin Concealer. Those are the steps I've taken so far, and I'm gonna skip straight to the eyeballs. And contrary to the princess theme, I'm gonna be using pretty much my Too Faced Pretty Rebel palette, because should we make it pink or make it blue? I'm gonna make it both. So we're gonna go with blue on the lids and a pink in the crease and then a dark color in the outer corner. So I'm going to put blue with my finger and just pat it lightly on the eyelid because it's pretty pigmented blue and I don't want it to be too dark. I'm just going to lightly pat it. I'm going in with Totally Fetch, which is also in the chocolate bar, if anybody noticed that. They put that as another color, and I'm going to make it pink in my crease. Now with my same little contour brush, I'm gonna go in with my black sparkle again. Can't go wrong with black sparkle. And I'm gonna again pat that in the outer V. So you gotta be careful with this, you'll get fallout. I wanna very lightly fade that. I'm gonna take a blending brush and just very lightly blend this. Another thing I wanna do, because I feel like it's very Princess Aurora, is add a pop of gold. I'm trying to figure out where I want to put it. I'm thinking in the lash line here. Because this is Princess Aurora. And I'm going to take a black liner and just kind of put a very thin line. I don't want to cover up my gold, but I just want to add a little definition. And I think I'm going to put some more gold in the lower lash line. I'm feeling the gold. Let's make it a little pink right here. And we'll make it a little blue right here. Kind of like that. You can't really tell, but I know it's there. It's fun. Make a pink here, make a blue there. Only I know. And you guys. And I'm in desperate need of mascara. As Princess Aurora, what other blush would I use besides Natural Beauty? I mean, it's who I am, right? Natural Beauty. Gifted beauty by the fairies. And of course she would be glowing, but subtly. So, I'm gonna use my Hourglass, which is new, it's a birthday present, Luminous Light. And as the finishing touch, the lips that shame the red, red rose, we're gonna use the Revlon HD color in Romance. That's the makeup look. Anyways, thanks for watching. Bye.